Do you understand the principle behind this dragon kite?